Welcome to Tech Trends. I'm Anish Bimani. Joining me today is Christine Moy. And on this episode of Tech Trends, we're going to talk about the blockchain. Christine, there's a lot of hype around the blockchain. People are very excited about it. Can you explain what it is for our listeners?
Yeah, sure. The way that I like to explain it is that it is a database that is replicated across multiple participants. It uses cryptography and digital signatures in order to authenticate and authorize the data that gets put on the blockchain. And ultimately, what you get is a database that multiple participants can trust in and work on together.
And what are some of the benefits people see by using the blockchain?
By having this golden source of truth between multiple participants, essentially what you can do is streamline operations, reduce reconciliations, and potentially enable cost savings.
And I think originally, when people first thought about blockchain, they thought about use cases like trading and settlements, but we see a lot more use cases than that now. We see things like real estate, we see things like supply chain management, correspondent banking, so it's being applied to a lot more broader industries.
Yeah, there's an explosion of activity around research in those areas, and so we'll talk through some of those use cases, and we're also going to talk about what business leaders can do to learn about blockchain for themselves and figure out how it applies to their businesses.
Yeah, so lots of great information. If you're a business owner or leader who wants to know more about the blockchain and how it applies to your business, tune into this episode of Tech Trends.